grilled salad from several restaurant. The ingredients for this salad is add some local cherry tomatoes, add some local cucumber, boiled egg, add some orange segments, and of course this is black and white sesame seeds. I'm going to be rolling the tuna before I'm searing it. And of course this is the Trihead lettuce. And I have a wasabi miso vinaigrette that I'm going to be using as a dressing. Recipe should be in the recipe card. What you want to do is get a sear all around the tuna. Just make sure the tuna is still medium rare inside. Here, season on the tuna, put it on the pan. Yeah, about 30 seconds inside. Yes. So you don't want to cook the tuna. All you want to do is just sear, you know, the outside of it. This is how we do it here. I'm just going to arrange the cucumber. I have some garlic segments. Cherry tomatoes. Boiled egg. Of course, the hydro Trihead lettuce. Make sure you wash it. Get it dry, dry it. Slice the tuna. For an appetizer portion, it should be a good about three to four slices. Some carrots. A little bit of wasabi sprouts. This is our wasabi miso vinaigrette. So I'm just going to just drizzle all that. And that's it. Simple. We use a lot of the Guam hydroponic lettuce. It's pretty much on all the salad that we do here. We like to use it because it's basically the freshest lettuce that you can get on the island. And also, you can get it pretty much year round. So, you know, I love working with it. I used to buy, you know, from the mainland, and once we get the product, it's all wilted. So now we can get a nice local product that we can be proud of.